We are playing Oregon Mens Lacrosse against a 503 team from Portland. It's just a club team that came down to give us a scrimmage.
It was just, you know, to get a little bit of competition before we had our first game.
Yeah, it's our first scrimmage with kind of everybody back here in the spring.
It gives us a chance to play against some guys not on the team, get after some other people.
We wanted to get the guys out here and to scrimmage a good team. And you know, this is a men's team from Portland with a lot of alumni from here.
You get to see some variety in defenses because we always play the same things in practice every day. We don't know what they're throwing at us, so it gives us a challenge.
It's just a way for us to get out here and be able to compete before our first game. We played well today. We got to stay hungry. We got to stay humble. But you know, I think we made some strides today. We've been working really hard, but we haven't had a lot of opportunities to have that hard work pay off. But you know, today definitely paid off.
Way to come out! Way to come out! Okay. Proud of
you. Well done. You kept composure. Very good.